What's up, y'all? Mr. and Mrs. Swift. I'm the Mr.
I'm the Mrs.
Y'all know that.
Yeah.
She way pretty.
Yeah. But y'all smart.
Y'all smart. Appreciate y'all coming through. Everybody stopping by for the first time. What's up?
What's up?
Hope everybody's good, like we always say.
Yes.
This is going to be our first reaction video. And we thought we would do something a little familiar to us for the first time to get you guys familiar with us.
Yes. Yeah.
We met each other through music. Well, not through music, met each other, but developed.
I think that's how we got to learn each other.
Yes.
Through music.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of our conversations revolved around music. So.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Big lovers of that. And
mm-hmm.
We mentioned that in our intro video. Mm-hmm. So it's like, well, let's, you know, steer toward that direction.
Right. So we're doing re-reacting?
Yes, what we call re-reacting.
Right, we're not doing, you haven't heard this song.
Right. We're not first-time reactions, because
right.
There's a lot of music we've already heard.
Exactly. So
you know, we don't want to be disingenuous, but, you know, not that we know everything, because honestly, we don't listen to a bunch of new music, mm-hmm. but, you know.
Well, and there's also some music that I know that he doesn't know, so
right.
We'll do that, and music
and then
he
music
knows.
I know that she doesn't
right.
know, so.
So we will do that.
Yeah, that's why they're re-reactions, because I've heard it or
mm-hmm.
she's heard it or we both heard it,
mm-hmm.
to get you guys familiar with us.
Mm-hmm.
And today we're going to start off with the Brothers Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
Strawberry Letter 22.
23.
Oh, you're right. yeah. See, that's part of the conversation we've had, because it's like, wait a minute. They never say 23 in
yes.
the song.
And actually, none of these words make sense, but I know the whole song. And my opinion is of them, well, we're not going to say that.
Yeah,
however,
yeah. We'll get to that.
Yes, however, I love the song.
Absolutely.
I think I fell in love with this song because the intro sounds like the outro.
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
What I really fell in love with. And how I learned the words is because my friend, my lovely, she actually had the record, and you know, on the records back then it had the lyrics to
mm-hmm.
all the songs, and I studied them like I was in school.
Yeah.
So to this day, I know the words. I can't tell you what they mean.
Can't nobody tell you what they mean.
I don't think they knew what it meant.
Right.
But I can sing every word.
Yeah.
Of the song.
I mean, we've had this conversation many times. We think them Negroes was high.
Then a kite.
You know what I mean? But, you know.
Great song.
Yeah.
Great song. And if you don't know Thunder Thumbs and Lightning Licks,
there it is.
They are guitarists first.
Yes.
So how about we listen
mm-hmm.
to it?
Yeah, not just singers and not just band members.
Right.
They led the band.
Yes.
So
yes.
We're going to get on into this mm-hmm. funk.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a fan of the funk. Big James Brown fan.
Me too.
So that's where they got it from on the one. And here we go.
Okay.
I wish I could play bass.
Hello, my love. I heard a kiss from you. Red magic satin playing near two. All through the morning rain, I gaze. The sun doesn't shine. Rainbows and waterfalls run through my mind. In the garden, much
pocket. Everybody air guitar. We love these long music breaks, man. Settle down. It's got that whistle. It's got a circus sound to it to me.
Yeah.
And I think I always thought.
I did. I always thought about that. Yes.
I know as kids we had a toy train that had a whistle on there like that, and it just makes me think about that.
I think you mentioned that when we used to discuss this. I remember you mentioning that.
Yeah. Give me a little teary eyes sometimes. Yeah. But all good.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. So, if you guys are interested in the Brothers Johnson, I suggest you listen to music that you haven't heard by them.
Right.
Blow Your Mind.
Mm-hmm. Funky D-La-La. Stomp, obviously.
Just what I'm talking about, songs that you haven't heard. So you can hear their guitar. They have. Right. They actually have some guitar solos and stuff in there, which is... blow your mind.
Yeah.
If you love hearing guitars.
Right.
Like I do.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So
we just wanted to share that with y'all.
Yes.
Yeah. And again, the way that we really connected, we had met each other, obviously prior to dating and everything, but in our conversations and in our courting, music really brought us together.
Yeah.
So we'll be sharing some more with that.
So we got to introduce
some more of that with y'all.
Right. We got to introduce some music to each other, which is really fun. So
yeah. There's some things she didn't know, and there's some things I didn't know.
Yeah.
So
yeah. There are some things that I couldn't believe he knew.
Yeah. And honestly, there's some stuff. Not just movies. not just music. There's some movies that I didn't know that she watched. Because when we met, of course we're different. I'm Rodney, she's Celia, obviously, and we have our own personalities, but we're so similar on a lot of things.
And there's one big thing you guys don't know about us.
Oh well, yeah. We'll more into that later. We ain't gonna spill that tea right now, but.
We'll save that tea for later, y'all.
Okay.
Okay. So, yeah. If y'all like this video, hey, please, you know, subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave some comments, let us know
please,
what you think, and you know,
answer them
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we take you know, your creative criticism, but
yeah, we're trying to get out there, and,
yeah, trying to build the channel, so let people know about us, give us some suggestions for songs, you know, like I say, for a while we're gonna be re-reacting, but new stuff that we haven't heard, hey, we down with it, you know. Appreciate y'all coming by.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll see y'all next time.
I love y'all.
Peace.